News 8 First Warning Weather on News 8 Now with Chief Meteorologist Tom Chisholm.
And dry weather this evening, but an air quality alert remains in effect for coastal Cumberland County. Later tonight, everybody gets into the possibility of showers and a passing thunderstorm. That is a combo of a warm and a cold front pass on by. It's kind of a busy afternoon in the Ohio Valley where thunderstorms have been locally strong. This warm front continues to push east out of upstate New York. This is all warm and humid air. You can see showers near Utica and Syracuse heading on towards central and northern Vermont to begin with. Much of that, at least for the time being, passing to our north. But clouds are increasing and our shower chances begin to increase after 10 o'clock. So this evening looking relatively dry, with the exception being the extreme north, where even as we speak, a few showers are beginning to work in. Temperatures late this afternoon, mid-80s. Wind is from the south of the Jetport, so temperatures are cool near the coast as the barometer begins to fall as that warm front approaches.